Hello, my name is Andrea Filippou from the Cyprus University of Technology, and I will present to you a preclinical MRI-guided robotic device using focused ultrasound. A magnetic resonance imaging robotic device with a single element focused ultrasound transducer was developed. The motion of the device is achieved through four computer-controlled axes. Most importantly, the device can fit in the table of any commercial MRI scanner up to 7 Tesla, and it has been developed for preclinical research on small animals. The robotic device has been developed to offer motion in four computer-controlled axes, of which three are in the linear stages of X, Y, and Z, and one is in the angular stage of theta. Motion in all stages is achieved using MRI-compatible piezoelectric motors and controlled through a software. To ensure MRI compatibility, the entire device was 3D printed with ABS material. The device is placed within the MRI table with the animal in a supine or prone position. As already mentioned, the device is equipped with a single element transducer. In order to allow operation inside the MRI, non-magnetic materials were used for its development. Therefore, the transducer was manufactured with a piezoceramic material in an ABS holder. Its diameter ranges from 20 to 60 mm and it operates at a frequency of 2.6 MHz. According to ASTM standards, the device is classified as MRI conditional due to the use of electricity. In order to ensure MRI compatibility, both the transducer and robotic device were assessed in an MRI environment. For this, a 1.5 Tesla MRI system with a GP flex coil was used. The compatibility of the transducer was assessed using an FSPGR sequence on a water agar fandom. Meanwhile, the compatibility of the robotic device was assessed using an FSPGR, a T2-weighted FRFSE, and a DPI sequence on an MR quality fandom. The signal-to-noise ratio was measured in the fandoms for different activation configurations. Regarding the transducer, the SNR was measured under various activation conditions. As seen in the figure, there was an SNR drop upon amplifier activation and constant SNR during transducer activation. As far as the robotic device, the SNR was measured for different sequences and activation conditions. There was an SNR drop in all sequences upon robot connection, with a T2-weighted FRFSE resulting in the largest drop. The linear and angular motion accuracy was ensured with the use of optical encoders. The motion accuracy and speed of the robotic device were experimentally assessed using an ABS printed setup and a digital caliper. The setup was designed to offer caliper stability in the transducer holder. The motion accuracy was measured as a percentage error between the distance set by the software and the distance measured by the caliper. The error in X, Y, and Z axis was evaluated at different step sizes and forward and reverse motion. For the theta axis, the error was calculated in both clockwise and counterclockwise directions. It was found that the motion in the Y axis resulted in greater error values than the X axis, and smaller errors were noted in larger distance steps. The results showed that the speed of motion in each linear axis did not differ between reverse and forward direction. Same applies for the angular axis, where the speed of motion was approximately the same between clockwise and counterclockwise direction. The speed of motion in the y-axis was found double than the x-axis. Additionally, the speed of the z-axis was measured as 5 times faster than the x-axis and 3 times faster than the y-axis. The ability of the thermal heating of the transducer was also evaluated in both a laboratory and MRI setting. To achieve this, an agar-based fandom was used. The fandom was placed in a specially designed ABS holder and then immersed in a water tank. In the laboratory setting, a thermocouple was inserted within the fandom at the focal point to measure temperature increase. As seen in the figure, different acoustical powers were used for a sonication time of 30 seconds, with a power of 22.3 watts causing a temperature change of 34.5 degrees Celsius. As mentioned, the setup was also placed in a 1.5 Tesla MR system. Therefore, MR thermometry maps could be taken using the proton resonance frequency method. An FSPGR sequence was used to produce the thermal maps, whereas a T2-weighted FRFSE sequence was used for imaging. The use of an acoustical power of 6.4 watts for a sonication time of 60 seconds resulted in a temperature change of 24.83 degrees Celsius. Concluding, the positioning device has been proven accurate and MR compatible, with the transducer having the ability to cause high temperature increase at the focal point. The device can be used in any MRI scanner up to 7 Tesla, with its simple design making it portable and cost-effective. After extensive preclinical research, the device can be used in the future for the treatment of abdominal cancer in clinical trials.
Finally, we would like to acknowledge that this project has been funded by the Research Promotion Foundation of Cyprus under the name FUS Robot.